And in a related report, electricity is expected to stabilize in Gulu City and the surrounding areas after power distributor Umeme injected over 17 billion shillings in upgrading its substation. The northern city has been experiencing unreliable power supply, which affected the growth of local businesses and industries. Our reporter has more.
Finally, a ray of hope for the residents of Gulu as Umeme commits 17 billion shillings in stabilizing electricity supply in the city.
1.7% access, that's very low. Our view is whoever is in the city, 100% should be accessing power on the grid. So therefore, we must turbocharge, increase the number of transformer zones so that we can have more consumers benefiting from being in the city with access to the grid.
The power transformer at the Gulu substation has been upgraded from 2.5 to 5 megavolt amps.
In terms of transformers, already this year, 2021, we are working on 10 transformer zones. And as indicated by the mayor, based on his request, I'm going back. He has requested for additional 20 transformer zones. We are going to work on that and ensure that that's worked on within 2022, in addition to the 6 that REA is doing for the community that is living in, such that even those new communities that have come from outside the Gulu municipality should actually benefit from being within Gulu city.
After previously struggling to read her Bible at night whenever power was off, 39-year-old Amonj Santa is optimistic that reliable electricity will take her closer to her God.
Feel the spirit of God, because because our spirit can feed through what? Through Bible, through reading Bible. Even if you are born again, if you don't read Bible, you cannot, your spirit will not be fed. Why?
However, some residents want the power supplier to improve on their customer service.
Stay up for 1 week, so I don't know what is the problem with Umeme. We have tried to consult the manager of Umeme, but we are not getting any good feedback, because sometimes, like, if our transformer got spoiled, we ask those Umeme assistants, because they are staying in this area. We try to ask them, but they ever tell us that for us, in this Gulu, we are poor.
While Odong Ping Dennis, the Gulu City Resident Commissioner, says the utility's investment in Acholi region and Gulu City in particular has brought great relief to the leaders, residents, and the business community.
When the transformer of the area around Tegwanda, where I live, blew off, it took just a day for Meme to replace the transformer with a new transformer. So I now would like really to call upon development partners and investors and assure them that power is now stable in Gulu. Please come and open your businesses in Gulu City.
Currently, Gulu has 13,000 customers on grid in an area covering 128 villages. The power supplier has also committed to providing carbon absorption in the city by planting 200 pink trumpet trees on the streets. Reporting for the news, I am Joseph Omagor in Gulu City.